Make sure you eat your food before you head out to school. About to leave in a minute, so just go ahead and eat that before you head out.
Dad, I have something to tell you.
What's up?
Can I not go to school today?
Fuck, why?
I'm just not feeling like myself.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Would you sit?
No, it's not that.
Take that.
No, Dad. You ever look in the mirror and not recognize yourself?
Every fucking day. But it doesn't matter. Go to school.
Just fucking forget it!
What'd you say? Don't slam my door!
Room for improvement.
I don't know, man. I don't know what's going on with her. I don't know. I just made her breakfast before school. I was doing the laundry. I was about to do the dishes. She asked me something about, do I not feel like myself? I told her every damn day. That don't matter. That don't mean shit. You still gotta go and... Oh, hold on. You're gay?
What are you talking about? You went through my phone?
You mean the phone I paid
you
for?
You went through my phone?
Don't start that shit with me.
Wow, what the hell is wrong with you?
The hell's wrong with me? The hell's wrong with you? You think you different? Oh, you think you quirky?
What the hell you're talking about?
I know
about.
Exactly what I'm talking about. I knew you were attention whore the first time I saw you. Dressed like a dyke, fucked up on that bullshit out here.
I'm trans! I'm dead.
Get the fuck out of my face.
I don't mean that. But Dad.
Stop calling me that. Matter of fact, since you think you a man now, hit me. Hit me! Hit me! You better run! You better fucking run! Open this door! Open this goddamn door up!
Let me in!
I swear to God, you better be gone the next time I come
downstairs!
Fuck! Hey. Hey, I'm sorry for what I said back there. I'm sorry for, you know, antagonizing you. I'm just sorry. Can I come in? Hey, I just want...